This is my Stirling engine, running off just the power of the heat from my hand and the relatively cool ambient air temperature. I've lubricated the glass cylinder and piston and all the moving metal parts with just a lead pencil, and it's made it much more free of moving.